with Matt Thomas.
Boston jumped out to a quick 12-point lead on a 10-0 run at one point. Toronto has answered, though. Coming to the end of this first quarter, Wanamaker saw our friends from the AEW in the virtual crowd as well. That's a source. On to take Siakam with...
knocked it down. So Boston, who has played predominantly man-to-man, just a couple of possessions of zone, doesn't mix it up as much as the Raptors.
And the layup by Brown.
That's what Brad Stevens was talking about at halftime. Using their defense and then run. Get some points in transition.
Lowry just.